let's answer the question, how do I sort a visualization by a column not used in the visualization in Oracle Analytics? You must have the BI Content Author application role to successfully complete the following steps. In your workbook, right-click a visualization and select Sort By, then click Custom. This will open up your custom sort options. In the first box, the drop-down menu will list the columns currently present in your visualization. Make sure to choose an attribute column. In the second box, make sure to choose either low to high by or high to low by. If you select A to Z or Z to A, you will not be able to sort by an extra column. In the third box, select the measure that you want to sort by. This can be from any measure that exists in the data set and is not used in the visualization. You can create multiple sorts by using the additional boxes below. Your visualization will now reflect the new sort you have created. To verify that the sort is accurate, let's create a new visualization using the same columns from our previous visualization. In the table, let's sort by penalties scored. You will now see that the sort from the visualization matches the sort from the table, which means you were successfully able to sort with a column not in the visualization. You've just learned how to sort a visualization by a column not used in the visualization in Oracle Analytics. My name is Noah Gamso from the Oracle Analytics Product Strategy Team. Thank you for watching.